Hey, it's Patrick from JMP Cycles, and let's talk about adaptive headlights. With LED lighting becoming all the rage here in the past few years, and rightfully so, it's a ton brighter than stock incandescent lighting. Even manufacturers are moving to LED lights. This basically is the next iteration of what LED is moving to. This is the most hot rod thing you can do for your bike, and if you're saying, well, I already got a pretty good headlight I can see, not like this, you don't. This unit here is a JW Speaker Adaptive. It's the Series 2, which means it's got a little more hot rod effect than the original one. This is a 7-inch, you can get them in 7, you can get them in 5 3/4. This one has the black background in it, or you can get it with the chrome. But let's get down to the meat and potatoes of why this is better than a standard light. What this means is, if this is in your bike, you're going down the road. Let's say the road curves this way. Typically, if the road's curving this way, your light is still shining off the corner. This light senses the lean angle of the motorcycle, and the bulbs, part of the bulbs, fall to the direction of the lean of the bike. So it's actually gonna shoot the light around the corner before your bike makes the corner, giving you extra seconds to see what's in front of you in the dark, where you wouldn't see that before, because as you're going through a corner, your light's still shining this way. Where your eyes are driving through the corner, your light's not over there yet. Some of the hot rod cars are already starting to get these. This is the latest, greatest thing for motorcycles. Huge upgrade. If you don't have LED lighting, go ahead and make that step. And if you're gonna do LED lighting, this is the absolute best case scenario for an LED light. This is gonna give you all the visibility to see all the boogeymen and the deer in your way around a corner that you may not have seen with a standard light. As always, if you have any questions, you can comment in the comment section below. If you like what you see here, tell your friends, and please subscribe to us. Now, go ride those motorcycles.